Welcome back. You're with 10 News. Well, students who survived the Sandy Hook massacre in the United States are preparing to go back to school. The building, where a gunman killed many of their friends, remains off limits. But in Munro, a town down the road, a once closed down school has been reopened just for them. And as Daniel Sutton reports, a group of volunteers have worked tirelessly to make it look just like their old school.
It's not their school, but when the students of Sandy Hook Elementary arrive for class tomorrow, they'll be in familiar surrounds.
Chalk Hill has been transformed from a middle school to a very cheerful, nurturing elementary school.
Hundreds of volunteers have recreated the students' classrooms, from furniture, pictures on the walls, even desks and crayons. Families got a sneak peek today.
So the children that I've seen have been tremendous. They just wanted their backpacks back. They just wanted their water bottles back.
Paper snowflakes sent in from around the world decorate the building. The school colour, green, lines the route the school bus will take.
The students coming in completes a circle. That's what's missing right now, is getting our students back.
The media will stay away, but parents are allowed.
I think right now it has to be the safest school in America.
But there will be many empty seats, including that of principal Dawn Hochsprung.
She will be with them, you know, a couple of her staff members and, you know, just the little pieces that they picked up of the donuts that she used to bring in. And, you know, somebody's saying we're going to miss those. And I'm like, I'll bring them. You know, she'll still be there.
As will several golden retrievers, comfort dogs to bring a smile to sad little faces.
It won't be heavy curriculum, but they need to do the kinds of things that are important for kids and to have a normal routine.
Life is far from normal, but this is one tiny step. In the United States, Daniel Sutton, 10 News.